A two-step form is a great way to collect extra details from subscribers and can be used as an alternative to a single long form. However, in order to achieve this layout, you need to create two separate forms, then put them together. In this video, we're going to show you how to create that two-step form and share a tip that you can use that will prevent contacts from typing in information that you've already collected. First, go to the Forms Overview page and click Edit for your second form. I want to take this moment and point out that the email address field will be required on all forms you create. We'll show you how to pre-populate that field later on. Click the Integrate button on the top right. Then, click the Link tab. Copy the link. Then click Save and Exit to go back to your Forms Overview page. Click Edit for your first form to open it. Then, click the Options tab. In the On Submit box, make sure Open URL is selected. Then, paste that URL you copied into the URL bar. Now, we're going to append that link with a URL parameter so that when a subscriber gets to the second part of your form, they don't need to retype their email address. This will save your subscribers time and any potential frustration. In addition, it will prevent bad email addresses from being added to your account in case a subscriber makes a typo. At the end of your URL, type the following. Click Integrate at the top. Then click Save and Exit. And that's all I wrote. If you have any questions, feel free to check out our Help Center or schedule a one-on-one with our Success Team.